Sector is clear.
Give us everything we got!
Moving in on the enemy.
Our forces won't stand a chance with those cruisers in place. Commence attack run.
Affirmative.
Barely holding it together here.
Stay alert.
Serious damage.
They're targeting you!
Dribbling them down.
We'll never get through while those Imperial cruisers are still there.
Take them out.
One of our blockade runners is taking damage. Defend it. This will be impossible if we don't take out those cruisers first.
How am I gonna fix that?
One cruiser down, one to go. We've lost a blockade runner. I don't like our chances if we lose another.
Turn it off!
Keep at it. Structural failure imminent. Finish them off.
Not.
Cruisers are down. Scanning for additional defenses. Shield generators. The dock will be wide open from there.
Engaging enemy forces.
Both blockade runners are down. Finish their bombing run. Take down those shield generators. Then we can go after the Star Destroyer.
I can't fix it!
Still in place. Destroy those generators.
One more hit, and I'm a goner.
Kick a little. See? No problem.
Generator down. Continue.
Putting power to rear shields. Guy. shooting! Following the way. We actually did it.
Generators down. Stand by. Scanning for intel.
Come on, baby. Hold together. Get out of here.
New orders. Target those dock clamps. That should depower the Star Destroyer shields. Our battle cruisers arrived right on time. Take out those defenses and watch his cannons go to work. Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
I know. Love it.
Shields down. We have a brief window to target the reactor. Quickly, before they come back online.
Looking good. Let's keep it up.
Blast it!
Shields back up. Concentrate fire on the power clamps.
This should pack a punch.
Multiple targets acquired.
Stay sharp. This ain't over yet.
The reactor is wide open. Hit it with everything you've got before the shields are back online. The Star Destroyer's reactor is critical. It won't take much more. The Empire's grip on this entire system.